So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill, once we find her.
All right. Let's find her, then.
Hey, what up? Makes sense, man. Sorry. Yeah, big spider fight last video. Okay, welcome back. Big spider fight last video. And the audio failed on the last two videos, so I've had to do a bit of a voiceover. I don't know why, just failed to work. I don't know. I hope this records okay. Because I hate having to do a voiceover, because it's like, I don't know, it's more natural if you just do it all live. Right. Let's pick up this shit. Oh, I got a feeling I'm going to have some more of those long tongue motherfuckers. Oh my god. They got guns now. Yeah, bitch. In your face! There we go. There you go. Holy shit. Shit. Come on, bitch. Oh my god. Take it to the dome. Go on, Sheva.
Come on!
Okay.
Sorry, fucked it up. Press the wrong button. Yeah, same effect. I'm not sure if they added this in the original game. I'm not sure if they actually could do walkovers. I'm not sure if they've added this to the remaster. Right. Come on, pick up. Come on, Sheva, pick up the. I'll combine this. There we go. Job's a good one. Come on, you bitch. Big bitch. Yeah. Shit. Fuck that guy. Whoa! Fuck, let's get back here, man. And these guys look like Somalian pirates. Whoa. I got flashbanged. I actually felt like you actually could really get flashbanged, man. I hear the ringing in my ear. Right. Shit. Some bad aiming there. Fuck. Gotta get these headshots. Man, he's still shooting. His head was completely blown off. Go on, Sheva. I need to use this. There we go. Yeah. That's what I need to do. I need to do that wall cover. Oh, I got him in the head from this range. Nice. Oh, look at that roll. Oh, yeah. Shit. Last guy. Oh, can't get down that way. Shit, come on, pick cover. Yeah, Sheva. Oh, he's still alive. Fuck!
Nice shot!
Yeah. I don't miss twice. Okay. Sorry, 1 second. I'm just looking at Alright, sorry about this. Yeah, I'm just checking that my mic's recording, because I share the same monitor for my PC and my PlayStation, so I've got to switch between the two of them. Right. Right, all good now. Let's see what's in here. Whoa. Fuck you, buddy. There we go. Shit. Motherfucker. There's always that one in there. Okay. Oh, I need a red one. I need a green one, sorry. Right, let's go through here. Whoa, I hate these things. Die, you big fuck. There we go. Oh, come on.
You need to be careful.
No, I didn't want to stop wasting those. I think there's an option to turn that off. Because I could have combined those two. I had a red one as well. Shit, look at this guy. Oh yeah. Wow. Put those headlight men on. Come on. Whoa. Damn. Alright, look at him. Come on, man. Come on, Commando. Action Jackson. Sorry, Miss Jackson. Whoa, I am for real. Don't know why I said that for. Can I just back in there?
I owe you one.
Oh, I'll be more than one. Yeah. Boxes. Oh yeah, some boxes around here. Love me some boxes. There we go. I actually had a job once where I actually did make boxes for a living. Yeah. Actually, it was an important job because no one made the boxes and the people couldn't do the deliveries. Oh, look at these guys! Fuck you! See, you learnt something about me. I made boxes. it was for a games company. Well, games that did CDs, DVDs and all that. Actually, a good job. Fuck them all! That's what I say. Hoorah! Yeah, that's it. Right. You're not picking it up because you...
Thanks, partner.
You fucked me up. Oh, she got the pistol. She's... I'll just swap. I don't think I'm gonna swap. She's got my magnum. Motherfucker. You tell her, you can have the magnum. Right, let's press this button. Oh, I thought I had to press the button. Is it up or down? I'm going up. The only way is up.
Stella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to
you. Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up with your Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Oh yeah, Wesker. Oh, we're back in this bit. We're gonna see some tongue guys, aren't we?
You need to be careful.
Oh, you stop wasting them. Is there an option to one sec, game settings. What's this one? Oh, it's for a stress-free playthrough. Alright, looking forward to this bit. Get my shotty out. Oh, look how many shotgun bullets I got. Wow. Holy motherfuck. Don't fuck this up, Sheva. Don't fuck this up. Quickly. Oh, look how ugly it looks. Remember these from Resident Evil Apocalypse, if you've seen the movie, in the church. Actually, God. Whoa! Actually, no, they're in the first one as well. Whoa. What do you do, Sheva? You've doomed us. You fucking liability. Run! Fuck it! Fuck it!
Come on!
Okay.
We're gonna die because you're right away. Oh, we made it. Oh, not this bit. I remember this. It's a pain in the ass. I'm sure two big guys come with heavy machinery. Whoa! Oh my goodness! Bear guys! Ooh, look at all them, man! Fuck you! Hoorah! Shit! Whoa, we flash banders! Fuck! There we go. Right, here we go. I need to get off. Yes, there we go. You can't move while you do that. Fuck. Oh, he's got a helmet on. Helmet, arsehole. You can fuck off now. Come on, Creed! There we go. Insult bad. son of a bitch. There you go. To run back to run back down here, back down there, you know what I mean? Run down here. These fucking guys, sick of them. Stupid asshole. Got kneecaps on. Whoa, took down. At least we're getting plenty of ammo. God, I hate this bit. I mean, I kind of don't like the fact they've got guns. I don't think they should have guns. Kind of bullshit. Fair bit like, I don't know, melee weapons or something. Right.
Looks like we have to go this way.
Don't say. Oh. Come on. Yeah. Let's climb up. Where is that guy throwing that flashbang? Piss. Ooh. Whoa! Oh, Sheva. Come on, Sheva, let's double team this. Yeah, checkpoint. I'm taking. Oh, okay. No, you're not having that herb, you're just wasting them all. Big stinky asshole. Headshot. Bad area. Don't like this bit. But come on. No. Let's get far before getting incinerated. Come on, run. Let's get some good exercise. There we go. Oh shit, my dudes. There it is. Yeah. Fuck. Fuck that guy. I really could do with a sniper rifle. Shit, man. Today this part's bullshit. Oh, I can't mess up with that. Yeah, we did it. Shit, look at this guy. We need to just get off this bit. I think that's it. That's gotta be it. Come on. Hurry up and jump across. Right. God damn it. Fuck it. Let's press this lever. Pull this lever. Yeah. We start production. What is this place anyway? What? They make propane gas or I don't know what you call it. Why does this be even in this game? Oh, look at this little beauty. Say what?
Give me your machine gun.
Roger. Take this.
Right. Discard this shit. Who the hell's making that groaning noise? Pussy Maguana? Let's see what this does. Power's out, there must be a way to get one of these. Yeah. I should really upgrade that. Why do I keep I don't want to equip that. Thing is, so there's only like four more chapters after this chapter. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Oh! I know what's coming. Fuck you! It's coming! That's what I'm saying about this game, man. At least I've got like different variety of enemies. But I know, it's coming.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
What a bullus. Right. Pull my level, bitch. Look, these naked people. Oh. What the fuck, Jeeves? Shit, man. Get ready for it. It's alive! Man, these remind me of, like, Alien. Whoa! Told you. Shit, get back!
What?
Fuck. Quickly! Quickly! Run! Sheva, let's get out of there. I feel like we've wasted far too many quickly. Oh my god. Brundle pa. It just reminds me of Alien. It's like the eggs. Oh, these things are just... They're just disgusting, aren't they? All I could do with some grenade launcher bullet. Mamma mia. Right, let's just get this lever pulled. Let's get out of here. There we go. Right.
These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Come on. Jesus, man. It's like a right little workout, this. Oh, you don't. He's gonna wake up. I just know it. Told you. There you go. Oh, this is, yeah, closer. Fuck these guys.
Help me.
I'll help you.
Fuck!
You see how you just like, you know, like a bitch slap, a palm to the face. That's so funny. Come on. Hey, yep. Shit. Sway down if this opens the door. Ah, we did it. We made it. There we go. Right. More bullshit coming up. Oh, definitely more of those fucking slivery long-tongued fucks. Yeah. Might be some, ooh, flame rounds.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
It's got that shit. Got a feeling we're gonna need all this, especially the flame rounds. You can't actually. You gotta combine them. You can't do it yourself. Can't just reload it, sorry.
Sheva.
Glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Excella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a new BSAA, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BSAA based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of selling it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait! That's the same type of bioweapon wiped out Alpha team.
Yes!
Right, that's enough of that.
It's much more ferocious.
shit. Worms! Oh! We got a flamethrower in this. Up in this bitch. Wow. It's coming for us. Really need that flamethrower. Just to wear it down with bullets first. Come on! Come on! There you go. Yeah! Yay, we got a flamethrower now. Let's throw this down first. I'm just gonna use my machine gun so I can get a free slot. Come on, bitch!
That's it! That's the sweet spot!
Whoa. Alright, come on. Yeah. Come here. Why are you running? Come on. Gone. Shit. Got a bit too cocky there. Whoa, look at it, man. He's really pissed off.
It pissed me off.
What are you doing? Stop wasting those fucking... No more herbs for you. Come on. Come on, bitch. Whoa, let's get out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Burn this big son of a... Whoa. Yeah, I dodged you. Oh, we need to get more of those back. I don't think there's any left, is there? There we go. Come on, Bear! 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 Whoa. You and me both, lady. Oh, you see what I mean now, Sheva? You fucked us, because you used all the herbs. Come on, please be an herb in here.
Reload.
Fuck's sake. You killed us. That's why you need this. Come on, you big bitch. Come on, where's the mark? Where's the herbs? Oh, there's a full health spray here. Shit. Fuck. Hurry up, reload. Oh my god, he's pissed. Whoa, that's crazy. Right, let's pick up this health spray. Come on, Sheva. What are you waiting for? No, no, run, run away. Oh, it's a good one. Yay! Man, just got a hell of a lot better.
Reload!
Whoa, 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 whoa. We got loads. Dodge that shit. Whoa. Let's get the fuck out of here, Sheva. Yeah, I need to get this one because better from distances. Don't have to get too close. That means it ready? I like the way it does that little turn. Look. Hey. Nah, let's get this. No more fucking about. Yeah. Is that some out of the thing? I can't reach it from there. Shit. Come on, die! Die! Fuck. It's coming back for us! Fuck.
Okay.
Pick it back up. Maybe we can circle it. Circle it. Ah, that's not it. Come on, die! Fucking die! Is that it? Shit. Fuck. I'm clumsy. I think it's gonna take one more. God damn it.
Grenade.
Yeah, that's what I want. Come on, die! Fuck. Oh, it's really pissed off now. I don't want to get this far just to die. I think it's only going to take a couple more hits. Shit, there's got to be another. Oh. Oh. Come on, you big fuck. Run. Get to this flamethrower. There we go. Damn it. Come on, die. Shit. Jesus Christ, that took it out of me. I can't talk to do that. An hour. Fucking hour. Oh my God. Anyway, I'm so glad I did it. Sorry, I'm just tired. That was a long chapter. Anyway, guys, I'll see you next time. Peace out, homies.